Today I've created an upcycled lamp out of an old dishcloth which has ice creams on it, as you can see, and made a really lovely lamp. What I've actually done when I finished it is sprayed it with chalk paint as well, with turquoise chalk paint, and as you can see it looks really cool and funky.